first stop on the open house tour. The Davis Horton House from 1850. Even smells old in here. I give them that. Led Zeppelin? No. Scale. We want to get in some of these old buildings and how they retrofit them. Look at all the iron they got in here, steel, holding up that brick there, which looks a little loosey-goosey given its age. But yeah, it's a way to do it. A nice steel frame to hold it all up. This is an art gallery, San Diego artists only. Take a look upstairs too. It's on aluminum. Piece of aluminum. It's on a piece of aluminum right there. $300. Nice look. Get them for less. Get a smaller one. 8x12 for $100. Be a cool spot. Be a nice place for a party in here. We'll keep moving. Here's a good one right here. Same aluminum piece. Nice to capture some of this urban feel we got. I got plenty of it here. San Diego. Downtown experience. More. High-rise condos coming too. The old Chinese museum though, looking good. That's it. I had about an hour to spare. Gotta get back in the fight. I'd like to experience the tradition and old architecture around town. Got plenty of it. Encourage people to take advantage of those kind of tours. Hopefully we'll see a lot more. Jim the Realtor.